Fitchburg City Council President Randy Udell is running to be the city's next mayor. That move comes just a day after Mayor Aaron Richardson announced he would not seek a third term. Udell was elected to be council president in 2021, reelected this year. He is also the elected treasurer of the Wisconsin Democratic Party. Udell earned his undergraduate degree from UW-Whitewater and worked as an engineer for AT&T before retiring.